here.
Guys, so ngayon sasakay tayo ng ferry. Here from Macau, papuntang Pokok. Ang gandang daming buildings, the city light. We're here. Hello guys, kumusta kayong lahat? So this is Dave, the Kuripag Traveler on Facebook. It's a brand new day. It's holiday season and maliwalas ngayon dito sa Naiya Terminal 3. So for today's video, pupunta tayo sa Macau. Hong Kong talaga guys ang destination natin. Pero dahil mas mura yung entrance papuntang Macau versus entrance papuntang Hong Kong, nag-decide na lang kami na mag-Macau. Okay? And nakita ko naman online sa maraming vlogs na ang dami ding pwedeng puntan sa Macau. It's a beautiful city, very luxurious city. Kumbaga, yun yung Europe of Asia. Diba? Meron tayong Parisian doon, the Londoner, at marami pa. Diba? So, guys, may mga pinok kami sa club na activities sa Hong Kong. And yung SIM card din namin, yung eSIM namin na gagamitin sa Macau ay pinok din namin via club. So, iko-comment ko sa baba yung different club links na pwede ninyong bisitahin para mag-book ng different items and activities. You can use my promo code, Dave. Okay, so ayun, papuntang Hong Kong, ano lang naman siya, pwede tayong mag-ferry or bus. We opt to book the ferry na lang, turbojet versus bus. Excited na rin akong experience yung ferry na yan. And i-vlog ko rin yung experience na yan, okay? So we'll enjoy our day in Macau tomorrow. And then after that, papunta na tayong Hong Kong.
Sana always talaga maaliwala sa Naiya. So di ko tayo na-expect kasi holiday season ngayon.
How do you feel? It's your first out of the country event?
Of course, excited to see the Macau and Hong Kong.
Short but sweet. Let's go!
Bago to, kasi ang usual kong kasama ay mga kaibigan ko. So it's a bucket list to, you know, isamang aking magulang papuntang abroad.
Naninibago pala ako guys kasi parang wala na yung scanner pagpasok ng airport. Diretso na lang sa check-in counter or baggage room.
So now ma, pupunta tayo sa travel tax. Okay, oo, ganun yun. Kasi hindi pa natin binabayaran online yung travel tax. So kailangan natin magbayad ng 1,620 na travel tax. So lagi itong binabayaran kapag kayo ay lalabas ng bansa. Okay? Oo, ganun. Kung hindi nyo pa nababayaran online. Ito, dito tayo, travel tax. Dito sa letter D na area. Yeah, because it's holiday season, meron ditong mga free malasakit kit. Which is a nice initiative. Ano tada? As a tirador ng freebie. Pita. And the water.
Thank you, Mama.
So, nakapagbayad pa ng travel tax. Pinakita natin yung ating passport and flight ticket. Yun lang, very smooth. And now, pila na po tayo. Alright. Sabi ni Kuya, kapag international, pwede na tayong pumila dito sa bag drop. Dito na lang tayo. Haba ang pila, but not as mahaba as I expect. Anyway, super excited for our year-end travel. So kayo guys, anong mang ginawa ninyo ngayong holiday season?
Alright, so around 30 minutes din. Around 30 minutes yapat tumano. Napagpinila, napagpila. So our flight is at 7 p.m. Nandito na kami ng 2 p.m. Because we never know. At baka mahaba ang pila sa bag drop or check-in counter pa lang. So make sure to be here like 4 to 5 hours before, especially if it's peak season. 15 po yun, no?
Yes po.
Right, 15.
15 point.
So very strict in terms of baggage.
15.7.
Oops. Let's go to the immigration, mother. Na-train na kita, ma. Sa immigration, yung mga questions. Tatravel tayo mahabang may energy ka pa. At kaya mo pang maglakad sa mga mahabang lakaran. May mga foreign exchange din dito, pero mahal sa airport. So, tip! huwag kang magpa-foreign exchange dito sa airport. Ma-survive? Kinabahan ka ba sa first timer?
Of course, syempre.
Ano yung mga tanong sa'yo?
Is this your first time?
And then?
Yes. Kailang balik niyo? January 1. Sino mga kasama mo? Nanak ko. Ilan kayo lahat? Apa?
Yay! May tatak na ang passport mo! So mga isang oras din sa immigration. And yung mga tanong lang sa akin, saan ang punta? Well, Macau. And then, so Macau lang ba? No, Hong Kong ang exit namin. And then, where do I work? And kailan ang uwi? Yun lang, tatlo lang. Si mother, na first time nakalusot siya. I'm so happy. Siyempre, kinabahan niya siya dahil first time niya. Nakikita niya may mga ni-interview. Masaya yan siya ngayon. Tuloy na tuloy. Ikaw, from your personal experience, may mga tips ka ba para sa mga dadaan sa immigration na first-timer?
Ang basic, just be early.
Kasi?
Kasi habang yung pila. Tapos baka marami pang hanapin.
Aside from mahabang pila. Basta be prepared lang sa documents ninyo. Okay guys, now nakalagpas na tayo sa immigration. It's time to go to our boarding gate. Ay, malayo pa. Akala ko ito na. So, 101 to 111. So, 101 po ang ating boarding gate. It's just... What time na ba? It's almost 5 p.m. And our flight is at 7. And boarding is around 6:40. Yes. Nakaka-fresh yung ilaw dito sa airport. Lalo na yung ganitong nasa walk-a airport. Feeling ko nasa isang pelikula. Hi, Anna.
Oh, 3,779.
Oh. Okay, it's 6:10. Our boarding is at 6:30. So, feeling ko narinig din naman ako. So before tayo sumakay ng aeroplano, kain muna tayo kasi mahal ang pagkain sa aeroplano. Para hindi tayo magutom. Tapos dito naman sa airport ay may mga free water, okay, na you can get. Kung magmamakaw kayo and Hong Kong, you can refer to the hotel links below kasi yun yung mga binook namin. Nasa city center sila. So yung city in hotel, in Macau, and then yung sa Mirador Mansion kami as a tipid, okay? I-comment ko din sa baba for Hong Kong, okay? So now we're finally boarding. Are you excited?
Sure.
Ito na, pila na tayo guys. Boarding na.
Two hours from now? We'll be in Macau.
Excited si mother. First time abroad. Let's go.
Quality to Titan.
Went
outside the aircraft,
the patient
had to
do the... We're already inside the plane and it's about to fly. See you Macau in 2 hours. Travel is 150 minutes. And see you Hong Kong tomorrow. I cannot wait for this trip. It's my first time to be with my family. At ito na Kuya Dex and Mom. So Papa passed away last year. So I wish nandito siya ngayon. Pero kasama. Kasama na medyo siya in spirit by Manila. Let's enjoy this year and travel. Welcome to Macau, mother! Hey. So finally, we're in Macau, guys. Yung ano na pangalan ng airport? Aeroporto International de Macau. So I think that's very Portuguese. Kasi yung Macau ay colony ng mga Portuguese before. Si Mama, sarap ng tulog. pagising niya makaw na. So how do you feel? How do you feel it's your first out of the country and we're in Macau? Mako-compare mo ba yung Singapore? Nakalapag ka na ba ng gabi yung Singapore? Ay, waray. Pero iya lights, mas brighter. A Singapore. How about you? It's your first time. Okay, sige. Later na lang. Anyway, welcome to Macau! Amazing guys, kasi pagkalapag ng aeroplano, paglabas niya from the airplane, immigration agad. Pero bawal camera off ko na to dito, okay? We already passed through the immigration and it was smooth. Walang tanong-tanong or anything, walang aberya. Si Ate Donna nga ang bilis. Hindi nag 1 minute, nakalagpas na siya. So parang nagprint lang sila ng parang sticker, entry form ata yun na dinidikit sa passport. Straightforward ng Macau Airport. Pagkababa natin, immigration, then nandito na agad tayo sa pagkuha ng maleta. Alright, we already got our baggage. Punta na tayo sa arrival hall.
And guys, again, napaka-convenient ng airport dito sa Macau. Kasi, ayan na yung arrival hall. Tapos paglabas from arrival hall ay, ito na, bus stop. No, not that. 26 kita, 26. Another 20 minutes, I think. May mga kapopinoy tayo naghihintay. So it's a tie. So yeah, nandito na tayo sa Macau. Malamig because it's winter. Namiss ko yung lamig sa ibang bansa. Parang bago.
So ano yung impression? Public bus. Are you okay? First time mo ma-experience it, ma-open a transportation system. It's your first time to experience a good transportation system. How about you? Your first impression?
It's cold here.
It's cold here. At least nagdala ka ng jacket.
Nakakatuwa kasi it's another adventure for us with our family. We will celebrate the new year here. And I hope ma-enjoy nyo din yung journey natin dito sa Macau and sa Hong Kong. So yan ang ating naging adventure from Manila here to Macau Airport. Hanggang dito na lang, okay? Pupunta pa tayong Hong Kong. And again, magfe-ferry po tayo. Pwede kayo mag-bus. Pero tomorrow, we'll ride the ferry. It's something that we reserve, yung ferry. Iko-comment down ko yung link para makapag-book kayo ng ferry if gusto nyo mag-Hong Kong din. Okay? So thank you so much guys. This is Dave, the Kuripo Traveler. And wait, yung promo code ko, Dave Gino, gamitin nyo kung magmamakaw kayo, magkukungkong kayo, or any other country na pwedeng gamitin ng club. Okay? So this is Dave, the Kuripo Traveler. Let's live our best life. Bye-bye!
Nakakatuwa kasi ang ganda ng accommodation natin. Nandito tayo sa area ng Macau, sa Senado Square area, Ruins of St. Paul area. Iko-comment down ko sa baba yung link sa Agoda, kasi sa Agoda tayo nag-book nitong city in Macau. At ang ganda, ang mura niya for 8,000. Hello ma, so it's your first hotel outside the Philippines.
Yeah.
What's your first impression? Okay, out of words. Ano?
It's tiring.
Napower ka sa paglalakad. Guys, so ngayon sasakay tayo ng ferry here from Macau, papuntang Hong Kong. So nabook natin to sa Klook. Pwede niyong i-book sa Klook Turbo Jet from Macau to Hong Kong. Let's go.
So welcome to Hong Kong. One hour travel via Turbo Jet. Ang ano niya, ang comfortable ng jet kasi para sa aeroplano, upuan, may seat belt, and then merong mga yan voucher yung lagay ng mga pagkain or stuff, may TV, ang social.
Ang ganda, daming buildings, the city light. Happy ka ma? We're finally in Hong Kong.
Wow!
Bueno? Wow! So thank you sa Turbojet for a very smooth na travel from Macau to Hong Kong.
Abi, dali ka!
We're here! Grabe itong maleta natin. Umabot na ng Europe last year hanggang dito sa Macau. Nang hirap ng daanan, staying strong. Dito, iko-comment ko sa baba yung link ng Shopee. Okay? Para kung magta-travel kayo, pwede nyong mabili.